The Cerebral Assassin has arrived. Listen to this place!
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making his way to the ring.
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion, one of the all-time greats. A former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, Tag Team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique.
Broke into the main event scene with the likes of The Rock, Mick Foley, Big Show, all at WrestleMania 2000.
Has never looked back since.
The man has main evented seven WrestleManias and continues to grow his legend in WWE. From the midnight workouts to the endless dieting, Triple H prides himself on always being ready.
I just hope Triple H's opponent tonight is as mentally tough as they think they are, because the Cerebral Assassin is at the top of the game. Decorated combat athlete in history, Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health. You know, the night after WrestleMania back in 2015, Brock Lesnar F5'd me out of my shoes on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, I remember that one.
You know what, Byron? It really made my career, because you replaced me on play-by-play and the world realized how bad you were and how good I was on that night. So in a weird sort of way, I thank Brock Lesnar for that.
That is kind of weird. Right, I've talked to a lot of superstars who have faced Brock Lesnar, and there is one common denominator between them all. They say once you are in the ring with Brock Lesnar, you are never the same.
Because you go to Suplex City!
And from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 216 pounds, Darren Young!
A big time fatal four-way match coming up here, guys.
Which means, believe it or not, we're going to be sending away three of these superstars with a loss here tonight.
ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our Fatal 4-Way match.
And one of these superstars will walk away from here with plenty to brag about, while the other three will likely be wondering what went wrong for them here tonight. Thank you.